United States that has this warm-up room. Our players love this because it gives them a last-minute, you know, stretch and preparation for the game. And the coach also, with the starting 11, will do pre-game discussion and strategy on the board.
Training room, very basic.
The equipment managers and technical staff assistants usually come in here in the morning and get the locker rooms ready for either a game day or practice. So as you can see, it's set up for game day with their uniforms and everything set up. The team has its own private showers and whirlpools and bathrooms.
Very much so.
It's pretty weak down here.
Wear his captain's band, and we'll exchange this. It says Philadelphia Union versus Celtic FC, PPL Park, Chester, Pennsylvania, July 14th, 2010. So we give this to their captain. Their captain has one for Celtic that gives it to her. It's a very traditional thing in international football to do.
Do you guys have any plans to go over to Europe or anywhere else?
Yeah, we this year for preseason we went to Mexico. To train in Guadalajara, we played a bunch of Mexican teams. Next year we're actually looking at possibly Portugal or Spain or Italy.